सुष्मिता जी राइट में, मैम राइट साइड यो, आपके राइट में मैम,
सुष्मिता मैम, मैम राइट में यहाँ पे, सुष्मिता मैम,
राइट में यहाँ पे, हाउ आर यू गाइस,
गुड गुड मैम,
सुष्मिता जी
नंदनी साइड नंदनी
वेटिंग नंबर
Center.
I'm on the left.
Thank you. Thank you, Baba. Mm-hmm. Where is this place? Is this somewhere in the middle? Oh, it is there.
No,
it's
there.
Oh, you're
home. You and I already.
All right, then. Come on here. Agnes, come on.
Yeah.
Center stage, come here.
Okay,
rolling? Rolling. Okay, hi Sushmita, it's very good to see you.
Very good to see you and your new look.
Yes,
it's suiting you very much.
Thank you so much. So, I just want to ask you, what can I tell you about the collection? You've seen through all the paintings, so what is your initial reaction about the paintings?
You know, like many of us, I know for years I have been very fond of art. I've always seen and explored new artists with new gifts, and mujhe art se bada lagav isliye bhi hai ki just like cinema, it has a way of imitating life and being drawn from life, especially with an artist like John Fernandez. He was a realistic form of an artist. He chose this form. Everything was about realism. He had actual models posing for him at a time when fine art was more, you know, modern art was taking birth in the fine art space. He did both fine art and commercial art. But tonight, what is really, really special is ये कि यहाँ पर एक love story है, एक ऐसी love story जो मुझे बहुत गर्व होता है कहते हुए कि ये मेरे देश में हुआ, हमारे लोगों के बीच हुआ. ये जो art का एक interpretation है, artists कहीं होते हैं, उनके expression कहीं होते हैं, बहुत gifted लोग हमारे बीचों बीच रहे हैं दुनिया भर. But when I got the literature for today's exhibition, and when I got to know the love story of John and Agnes, they were like a team. उन्होंने हर चीज़ एक दूसरे को को बगैर कहे सिर्फ समझ कर किया है. It's almost like she says, art was John's first love. I was his second. बहुत कम लोग होते हैं जो who make peace with that as a concept. They built a home and a world where till his last day, through all his accomplishments, he told Agnes to do three things amongst many other, but the three that I know of. First was that she should hold this exhibition in Jahangir Art Gallery, because in 1991 he started his first solo exhibition right here. And today I feel privileged ke unhone mujhe bulaya hai for this moment where she's keeping her promise to her loved husband and a great, great artist. I am extremely humbled and very touched that you thought of me. I am very, very happy that I'm here to be a part of that.
So are we?
No, and I hope there's more romance like that, where you explore life, where you go through whatever it is that you experience and you remember that there is a togetherness, like she says, a soulmate.
Yes.
मुझे मेरा soulmate मिल गया. अब ऐसे romance को सुन सुन के मैं single हूँ. Obviously, because you know, you keep inspiring to find that it thing, the je ne sais quoi factor. But it's lovely to have you all here.
आपको painting करना पसंद है?
जी.
आपको painting करना पसंद
है? हाँ, मैं in fact Picasso जी का एक रूप हूँ. मैं बच्चों की तरह पेंट करती हूँ, विच इज़ वाई आई लव्ड हिज वाटर कलर्स. ऑयल तो पेशेंस है ही नहीं मुझ में कि ऑयल ड्राई होगा फिर सेकेंड लेयर आएगा, ये सब नहीं होता मुझसे. लेकिन वाटर कलर्स आई लव, मिक्स मीडियम आई लव, एंड व्हेन आई एम वेरी इंस्पायर्ड आई मेक समथिंग. आई स्टार्ट कि मैं आज आई विल मेक माँ दुर्गा आइज फॉर इंस्टेंस, एंड दे एंड अप बिकमिंग बुद्धा. दे जस्ट कम आउट द वे दे वॉन्ट. सो नो, आई एम नॉट अ ट्रेंड आर्टिस्ट, बट आई हैव ग्रेट लव फॉर आर्ट. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि अगर हम में कुछ चीज़ें छुपी हों जो हमारी खूबी हो, इफ़ यू रियली टेक अ पेन टू पेपर ऑल्सो एंड डूडल विद इट, यू विल बी अमेज्ड व्हाट यू कैन क्रिएट विद इट समटाइम्स इन अ मोमेंट ऑफ बीइंग कंप्लीटली इंस्पायर्ड. सो या, आई लव आर्ट, वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ इट.
मैम, व्हाट वाज दैट थॉट यू स्प्रेड द लव?
सॉरी,
व्हाट वाज दैट थॉट यू मेड दिस पेंटिंग? यू नो
व्हाट वाज द थॉट ऑफ?
या, यू मेड दिस पेंटिंग.
वन सेकंड, लेट मी आस्क. You are John's inspiration, his muse. How does it feel reliving his memories here today at this
actually
exhibition?
Actually, reliving in the exhibition, I relive John. He lives in my heart and soul and in his art.
Look there.
Yeah.
Center look.
Center look.
Yeah. Say.
See, you asked me a question saying how
do you feel reliving John's memories here today at this exhibition?
I feel great, of course, but actually John is in my heart and soul, and he lives in his art. Every day I see him in the morning, afternoon, night, you know.
House.
It's not necessary that I should have an exhibition to really. It's, you know, I relive every moment of the day.
That's special.
So, as you said, you know, you love art. So I want to ask you, how important is art in a person's life? Like, do you have the paintings at your place also? Like, you're a vivid art follower?
Oh, yeah. मेरे घर में अब दीवारें नहीं बची हैं जहाँ पर मैं एक और पेंटिंग टांग सकूँ. It's packed. So I have a beautiful temple at home. और टेम्पल के दरवाजे के बाहर भी देर इज़ जस्ट वन वॉल एंड दैट वॉल इज़ ऑल्सो पैक्ड विद सम सेवन ब्यूटिफुल ऋषिज. आई वॉन्टेड द सप्त ऋषि आउटसाइड, तो वहाँ पे भी जगह नहीं है. सो दैट वुड हैव प्रॉब्ली बीन द ओनली वॉल वेयर देयर वाज स्टिल स्कोप, बट वहाँ भी नहीं है. आई जस्ट फील लाइक आई लव डेप्थ, यू नो, द वे पीपल लुक एट अ विंडो एंड दे लुक आउट एट अ व्यू एंड दे सी डेप्थ. Sometimes when you look at a painting and you revisit that painting again, you keep seeing new things. Yeah, every time it has a so jab mood acha hota hai to wo painting bahut khoobsurat lagti hai, fir mood kharab hota hai to wahi painting mein kuch aur hi nazar aane lagta hai. So I think it's really about, isiliye hum bachchon ko bhi kehte hain bachpan mein ki har cheez ke liye everyone gives them crayon and a piece of paper. Because you can bring that imagination and that world with a view, which is so, so important for the good health of your heart, of your spirit. They truly are a window of your soul. There is a way that art expresses itself. I'm not a connoisseur, so मुझे इतना नहीं पता कि इसमें बारीकियों में क्या क्या खूबियाँ हैं. But I get the feeling. When I look at a painting, I get the feeling. And I think that to me is absolutely fabulous form of art.
Okay, now फिल्मों की अगर बात करें, लाइक हैव यू सीन एनी रीसेंट फिल्म्स, यू नो, मेनी ऑफ द फिल्म लाइक डियर जिंदगी एंड दैट. सो व्हिच वाज द लास्ट बॉलीवुड फिल्म दैट यू सॉ?
आई सॉ डियर जिंदगी, वाज द लास्ट फिल्म आई सॉ, एंड फैबुलस परफॉर्मेंसेस. आई थिंक इंडियन सिनेमा ओवर द लास्ट वन डेकेड इज स्टार्टेड कमिंग ऑफ एज. इट्स ब्यूटिफुल टू सी कमर्शियल एक्टर्स एंड नॉन कमर्शियल एक्टर्स कमिंग इन काइंड ऑफ क्रॉसिंग ओवर सो comfortably, directors risking scripts that were typically not considered commercial, making films without singing and dancing, unheard of from the film industry we knew it to be. This is a great time to be a technical, a technician in the film industry, or an actor, director, cinematographer, doesn't matter, any creative field attached to the Indian cinema today. Very exciting times, and I can't wait for the world to wake up to our kind of films. Because for a very long time, हम ऐसी फिल्में बनाते थे जो हमें सिर्फ अच्छी लगती थी, बाकी दुनिया को सिर्फ म्यूजिकल लगती थी कि अच्छा 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 म्यूजिकल ड्रामा, म्यूजिकल रोमांटिक फिल्म. बट नाउ वी हैव अ स्क्रिप्ट, वी हैव स्क्रीन प्लेज, वी हैव अ बिगिनिंग, मिडल एंड एन एंड, द वे स्क्रिप्ट्स आर रिटन टुडे, इट्स एक्सीलेंट फॉर अस.
Is my last question. Like, because we all miss you on screen, I'm sure everyone misses.
You know, this I always say is my God's greatest gift to me, that despite my very limited work, done 35 films in 13, 14 years, this has been my greatest turning, is that my audiences and people such as yourself have always made me feel like you need to come back, we miss you. And so the little pressure does come up that I don't want to come back and disappoint you. I much rather wait and now come back with something that you say, ah, Sush, now that's what we're talking about. That's taking a little bit of time, but I promise you, I'm not going anywhere till I give you that.
Once again, coming back to the exhibition, Agnes.
Thank you.
How difficult was it to choose the paintings here since all his works are so beautiful?
You go first.
Okay. Actually, you'll have all seen that John's works are one more beautiful than the other. So it was really a difficult task choosing the paintings. It was like searching, you know, for the, you know, searching the good ones, like searching a needle in a haystack. It was that difficult. But it took us a while, and in the end we came up with the show. And there you see the work.
Beautiful.
See, as you look at John's works, each one of his paintings are as she said, one better than the other. So it's for us to decide now which is better for us. But there's not even one painting which you look which will say it's not good. So it becomes very, very hard to choose the top and then, you know, go down or whatever. So, you know, this is like his top works, you see. And as you look around, there's beauty in each and every piece of work which you see here. So for me, it takes a lot of time to do this effort to put all these paintings here. But you know, John's work is such that you will find your pieces which you like and which you want to rate as your top, and then, you know, the next and next and next. So it's a long process, but it's really fun doing it. And finally, this is what we have.
Excellent job. Very nice.
This is the last question. I'll say, aapko kaun sa sabse favorite koi if you pick one.
Well, that would be fair because it's very. That will not be fair because.
That's better.
Yeah, because it's very different. There are no two pieces here. Jahan par aap dekhkar kahenge, they are so similar, or they have the same feeling or the same vibe. But I have to say, the one that had me stumped, like I stopped, was this one. It was just something about the strokes. You know, hum jab saadi bandhte hain, to uski jo pleats girti hain fabric ki. To do that with the strokes of brushes, so casual. It's beautiful. But those eyes, oh my God, those eyes. She's apparently right now a mum of two. I was just asking, she's an actual model who posed for him. And she's in Switzerland, sorry.
Yes,
Do we know her name?
Rucha.
Rucha. So that is Rucha.
Rucha Vaidya.
Vaidya. And this is how amazing Agnes is. She remembers everyone's names, mm-hmm. where they are,
yes,
and what they're doing.
With me, so sure.
And she's actually the muse for John, who also got him all of her students, because she's a teacher with the convent at that point. And they became further inspirations for him to paint. There she is. You have one live model right here. Come say hi. So one of them is here. I was so fascinated. That's her painting. I'm going to show it to you in a minute. There she is. John's painted her a few times. Right there. Okay, pan camera. Okay. Oh, and also, this is John's last big painting. The one that he made in 2004.
Yeah.
How beautiful. I finally see the face with that beautiful back. You guys, thank you very, very much. Paul, then how I take it? It gets spoiled.
I'll get that for you.
Okay, let's go. Huh? Who's calling me, Babu?
I love it.
Go in. Go there.